By the time my mom got ill, she didn't have a lot of options. I never want any Cherokee to lose a loved one because they don't have access to quality healthcare. The agreements Chief Baker and I negotiated are building state-of-the-art clinics all over the Cherokee Nation. Now, Brian Warner and I will use that money to hire more doctors, reduce patient wait time. We always talk about building a better Cherokee Nation for the next seven generations. That starts with this generation.